And police have charged two people after shots were fired in a dollar store on November 8th. Goldsboro police say a fight between an employee and customers happened inside the store on North Spence Avenue, ensuing two shots being fired. Police have charged 42-year-old Tessie Wilson and 29-year-old Yasmin Harper, both from Goldsboro. Police say no one was hit by the gunfire, and there were only minor injuries from the fire.